Welcome back to the channel. Today we're diving into a crucial topic, the top 5 symptoms of vitamin B12 deficiency that you should never ignore. Vitamin B12 is essential for our bodies, playing a vital role in energy production, DNA synthesis, and maintaining healthy nerve cells. A deficiency in B12 can lead to a wide range of symptoms, some subtle and some quite serious. It's more prevalent than you might think, especially among vegans, vegetarians, older adults, and those with digestive disorders. Early detection and treatment are key to preventing long-term health complications. So let's get started and break down the top 5 symptoms you should never ignore. Let's talk about the first and probably the most common symptom of B12 deficiency: fatigue and weakness. You know that feeling when you wake up feeling like you haven't slept at all, even after a full night's rest, or getting winded climbing a flight of stairs? That could be a sign of B12 deficiency. B12 is crucial for the production of red blood cells, which carry oxygen throughout your body. When your B12 levels are low, your body can't produce enough healthy red blood cells, leading to a decrease in oxygen delivery and constant fatigue. If you're experiencing persistent unexplained fatigue, along with other symptoms, it's definitely worth getting your B12 levels checked. Have you noticed your skin looking a little paler than usual? Or maybe a slight yellow tinge to your skin and the whites of your eyes? This is jaundice, and it can be a sign of a more serious B12 deficiency. B12 is essential for red blood cell production. When deficient, it can lead to pernicious anemia, disrupting the normal life cycle of red blood cells. When red blood cells break down, they release a pigment called bilirubin. In B12 deficiency, the body may struggle to process and eliminate bilirubin properly, causing a yellowish hue. If you notice any unusual paleness or yellowing of your skin, don't just brush it off. It could be your body sending you a signal that something's off, and it's essential to get it checked out by a doctor. Chapter 3. Shortness of breath and dizziness. When oxygen runs low. Ever feel like you just can't catch your breath even after the smallest amount of exertion? Or maybe you find yourself feeling lightheaded or dizzy, especially when you stand up too quickly. This too could be linked to vitamin B12 deficiency. B12 plays a crucial role in ensuring your body produces enough healthy red blood cells, which carry oxygen throughout your body. When you're deficient in B12, your red blood cell count can drop, leading to anemia. Anemia means your blood is not as efficient at carrying oxygen, causing shortness of breath and dizziness. The dizziness or lightheadedness you feel, especially when standing up, can also be attributed to this lack of oxygen reaching your brain quickly enough. Chapter 4. Tingling or numbness. When nerves send out an SOS, have you ever experienced a strange tingling or numbness in your hands or feet, like that pins and needles sensation you get when your foot falls asleep? If it lingers, it could be a sign of nerve damage, and B12 deficiency could be the culprit. B12 is essential for maintaining the health of your nerves, helping produce myelin, which acts like a protective coating around your nerve fibers. When your B12 levels are low, this myelin sheath can become damaged, disrupting the normal transmission of nerve signals. This disruption can lead to those uncomfortable sensations of tingling, numbness, or that pins and needles feeling, typically starting in your extremities like your hands and feet. Chapter 5. Changes in mobility and coordination, the serious consequences. If left untreated, B12 deficiency can lead to changes in your mobility and coordination. You might find it difficult to walk steadily, or you might experience an unsteady gait. Simple tasks like maintaining your balance might become challenging. These changes occur because prolonged B12 deficiency can cause significant damage to the nerves in your spinal cord and brain. This damage can disrupt the communication pathways between your brain and your muscles, leading to difficulties with balance, coordination, and overall mobility. Early detection and treatment are crucial to prevent irreversible neurological symptoms. Outro, don't ignore the signs, get your B12 checked. So there you have it, The top 5 vitamin B12 deficiency symptoms you should never ignore. If you or someone you know experiences any of these symptoms, it's essential to consult a healthcare provider for proper evaluation and diagnosis. Blood tests can confirm vitamin B12 deficiency, and treatment typically involves B12 supplementation, either orally or through injections. Pay attention to your body, listen to what it's telling you, and don't hesitate to seek medical advice if you have any concerns. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe for more health tips.